हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव अ ब्रेकिंग न्यूज़ फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र एंड एज वी ऑल नो दैट उद्धव ठाकरे शिवसेना इज इन पावर इन बीएमसी मुंबई फ्रॉम लास्ट 25 इयर्स एंड नाउ अ फ्रॉड ऑफ अराउंड 3 लाख करोड़ हैज बीन फाउंड इन दिस बीएमसी एंड नाउ आफ्टर दिस देवेंद्र फडणवीस हैज नाउ मेड अ बिग स्टेटमेंट आफ्टर विच उद्धव ठाकरे इज इन बिग टेंशन. So actually BMC Mumbai is said to be one of the richest BMC of our country. And from last 25 years, Uddhav Thackeray Shiv Sena is in power in this BMC. And yearly budget of this BMC is around 45,000 crores. And now big allegations of crores of rupees have been made on this BMC. So right now Vidhan Sabha and Vidhan Parishad monsoon session is going on in Maharashtra. So BJP yesterday in the Vidhan Bhavan strongly opposed this corruptions of BMC. So one of the BJP MLAs said that in last 25 years around 3 lakh crore fraud has been made in this BMC. And it has been alleged that BMC employees are having their own companies to which BMC gives all the contracts. And all these employees gives these contacts to its own companies so that they can make lots of money. And because of this reason, BMC is involved in a huge fraud. So now Maharashtra Deputy Chief Minister has made a shocking statement regarding this matter. And he said that the work of BMC will be inspected by a special team. And after this statement of Devendra Fadnavis, Uddhav Thackeray is in big shock. On the other side, Congress leader Milind Devora has alleged that BMC in last 5 years has used around 12,000 crores to just fill and maintain the roads coming under this BMC. He further said that, but you all know what is the condition of roads right now. And now Milind Devora has said that the investigation of all these things should be done by CBI. So this is the breaking news as of now. So now we have to see whether Maharashtra government gives instructions for CBI investigation in this matter or not. And if Maharashtra government gives instructions for CBI investigation, then this can create big problems for Uddhav Thackeray. So friends, this is the breaking news as of now. So as soon as I get more information in this matter, I shall let you know. Till then, stay connected for more updates. Thank you.